Multiple different groups of people were brought together into one, and it's this beautiful picture of God reclaiming that, reclaiming these languages, these cultures to form one beautiful body of Christ. And in light of this vision of kingdom living, I had the great experience this summer of traveling with this team right here, Resonate. We had the unique opportunity to minister to both English-speaking and Spanish-speaking congregations in the Southwest Nazarene District. Do any of you guys speak Spanish here? I guess I got a little better at speaking Spanish over the summer, but I think I'm going to leave most of that leading to John. Yeah? John's good for that? In the midst of that, we really got to encounter this picture of the church, of Christ's bride, God reclaiming our identity as his people. Where there were once barriers and division through race and culture, he's replaced that way with unity. In Christ, our individual unique identities and cultures have been not ignored, but have been reclaimed as part of our new identity as Christ's body. So as we worship tonight, we want you guys to share in that prayer of our hearts, that we can all come together as God reclaims us. Lord,
Señor,
not one thought is hidden from you.
Ningún pensamiento está escondido de ti.
No word before it is even spoken on our lips.
Tú conoces cada palabra antes de que nosotros hablamos.
You interpret the groaning of our hearts.
Interpretas los gemidos de nuestro corazón.
Where human languages fall short.
Donde ningún lenguaje humano importa.
Lift up our voices to you.
Alzamos nuestras voces a ti.
Hear us.
Escúchanos.
To you our hearts are open. Nothing here is hidden. You are one desire.
Genesis 1:26 through 28.